Indonesians are taking, have taken more of a trend on the faster pace they are playing and have been able to force errors from the Indonesian pair of Shun and Chong. Again a clear by Chen, went out. And so this is clear from the Indonesian player, went out behind the low serve.
Six. Change of shuttle. Chen serving to Vijay. Both the pairs keeping the shuttle down, not giving any opportunity to their opponents to hit. 7-3. Flick serve with the back foot of play. Another deep smash by Jaya. Nine-three. Trying to anticipate the shuttle on the net, but did not succeed, making another unforced error, giving the lead to 10-3. Service fall called. Four, 10. Break off 90 seconds.
Now having an upper hand in the second game, leading 13-14-4. Faster onto the opponent's body, and Chu and Chen have not been able to counter it effectively. Pushed by Kendra, goes out. Kendra serving. 15-5. A good serve. That was short of length. 6-15. High flick serve. and a smash in between both the players making the chance. Flash of rackets, and they were unable to return. This was a nicely placed shot. Van Aven serve, low serve. Kendra hitting to the mid, pressing the third shot in between, and again has a very good shot in between both the players. Lead, Indonesia lead, 17-16. And the serving, 17-6. Anticipated by Sun. 7-17, Sun serve, and a high net return put down effectively. Indonesia win the second game and level the game, 1-1. And they beat 21-9. So here, Indonesia changed, became more offensive, faster, and didn't give much time to the Malaysian players to take good positions to counter their attack. And they pressed them and kept on pressing. Perhaps the coach which India has engaged, Hadi, is again coming coaching them, and maybe previously also he advised them. And that's working, it seems so. So he's very emphatical that you must be both together and must play more offense. That we only from his gestures when can we make out, and he's coming back.